with my other drill. Say big rocks in Arkansas don't come in handy. All right, we're all done. There she is. Put the bucket right in there. Got shade screen all the way around on the sides. And yeah, I know the tin's going the wrong way, but it's not about keeping water out. It's about keeping the sun out. So I use the scrap I have available. Man, that's going to work. All right, let's put the bucket in there. See what Libby thinks. I see you in there, Lib. All right, we'll get it in place. See, that's one of the reasons, pine needles. And we just set it right in there. Look at there, she's got plenty of room to put her noggin. Come out, Lib. Come out and see your new water shelter. And again, spent more time looking for tools, especially the nut driver that puts the screws in the roof. That ought to keep the pine needles out and keep it nice and cool. This way I won't have to get her water 3 times a day because I don't let them drink hot water. Libby, come here. You just don't come on, come out of that doghouse this morning. All right, baby girl. You'll figure it out. All right, let's go wrap it up. Just a disclaimer. It says on the box of screws, if you put them screws in your mouth in California, you're going to get cancer. Damn, I'm glad I ain't in California. And who would want to go there anyway? Oh well. That's all built out of scrap wood. And just a hint, if you go to the hardware store and you buy landscape timbers, which are 8 foot long, they're 3 inches thick, almost four, but you can get almost 2 2x4s out of them, and they're treated for $7, when a 2x4 untreated is about $7, depending where you go. So that's what I've been building out of, and they're great for anything outside for the animals and whatever you want to use them for, and they're also great to build furniture with. I built my bed out of them, all kinds of things, so. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it didn't bore you. And sorry for that butt shot. I don't really have a butt anymore, but I had to turn around because I was getting sprayed with metal. Happy trails. Please subscribe.